Welcome back to Slay the Spire. We're going to do The Watcher. This is part one of Ascension 15. Hope you guys are having a great day today. I know I am. Let's see. Remove a card from the deck. Enemies. The next three combats have one. Take 18. Transfer. Let's look at what we have. Certainly try for the snipe, have a possibility. But that's not a path I want. Well, I can go two shops. I can go there. Here. Take on this guy. Go here. I'm going to take this path to this shop. Okay. Let's try it. Gold. Another fire potion. Familiar with the series that I'm doing, I'm just going through the ascensions. I'm not being hard on these. I'm just going through just so when I get to 20, I will put this back and I will start
thank you. should have wished for gold, right? Fingers crossed, this should be a fairly good attempt at the... Thank you.
take an upgraded sash with. Oh no, this is dangerous. Okay, so I could certainly get rid of one of these. Thank you. Yeah, let's go in there full. Dark green, card deck. Oh man. Dark green. He's technically create cards. Right? I wonder if these are considered creating cards? Because if so, if not, then I'm probably better off. Not, because it's huge, hugely expensive.
Sick.
Machina. That's reality. Lesson learned. Don't have a whole lot of upgraded things. Lesson learned would probably be okay. I think we'll take lesson learned. We have strength, so strength scaling. Okay. Definitely don't want the collar choker. Collar, I don't know. I think I'm okay with Sneko. No, it's not really the way this deck is working, though. Sneko is not. I'll just take the Slaver Scroll there. I'll whip that up and take the Slaver Scroll. Okay. I'll take a wall. Wall looks good. Strength scanning. Can I fight these guys? Oh no. I don't think I'll be able to let go. Okay, so that was a really bad idea. I'm dead here. I have no potions to back me up. I'm just dead. And... Alright. Hope you enjoyed the video and you have a good rest of your day.